Today I'm going to demonstrate how to take a screwdriver bit like this one and turn it down into something a little bit more like this or like this. The point of this is so that you'll be able to get the screwdriver bit into tighter sort of spaces or if you have like a long recess that you normally wouldn't be able to get a screwdriver bit like this into. Now, the way that I'm going to do this is by taking the screwdriver bit and I'm going to put it in a drill chuck. I'm not going to put it far in, I'm just putting it in just far enough that we ought to get a good grip on it in the drill. Then what I'll do is while I'm turning it like this, I'm going to move it back and forth along the grinding wheel while the grinder is on. Obviously, you won't be able to hear what I'm doing while I'm doing that, so I'm just talking about it now first, and then we'll get to the grinding in a minute. Now, the reason we're doing it like this, as opposed to holding it by hand, is that if you try to do it by hand, it just wouldn't come out very round. It would be kind of lumpy and weird. So this is a good trick, just to put it inside the drill. It's not as good, obviously, as having a lathe with a grinding attachment, but it will be pretty round, and it definitely works quite well for this. So I'm just going to set it up here, and also one thing to keep in mind when doing this is that the diameter you're looking for is basically just about the same as the maximum diameter of the screwdriver bit itself. If you go any smaller than that, there's just no point to it. It'll just weaken it, and you won't get you in any tighter spaces, of course, because it's limited by the maximum diameter of the screwdriver bit. Now, when doing this, to try and keep it even, just try and get it along the whole length of it, and nice and smooth, and don't sort of hang up at any one point for a while. Just keep on moving it back and forth. Now, the result here is pretty bad to finish, to be honest. You can use a grinding wheel that's not as coarse as I did. I just did this with a very coarse wheel, 36 grit, just to do it quickly for demonstration purposes. But as you can see here, it's certainly the diameter you can see is a lot less than you would normally have. And if we keep on grinding it, we can grind it down even more if you want, and it'll make it nice and small, and it'll get in those little tight recesses that you normally would have trouble getting a screwdriver bit like this in. Now, of course, you can buy them pre-rounded ones. It's just that they're more expensive, and this is just from a Canadian Tire Jobmate sort of bit set, so it's a lot cheaper than buying the other ones, which might cost as much for one as you'd pay for the whole bit set. So I hope that helps with this little idea. And of course, you can use this method of putting in a drill chuck for many other things that you want to sort of make round without a lathe.